The government of India departments would rush to GR because if it's a bad case, you need the best lawyer. And GR was phenomenally good in bad cases. I'll just give you a small example. 20, 25 matters, 30 matters on a Monday, the Supreme Court child slave GR. So in the morning, from Ashoka Road, 25 Ashoka Road, it's now got taken over by the metro station there. You travel through Feroshama, Bhagwandas Road, Supreme Court. Even if you drive very slowly, you reach in 10 minutes. Now I have to sit by his side and he'll have these small cards cut out. Court 1, item 10. Court 2, item 15. Court 3, 3 items. Court 4, 5 items. Now there were two of us, Venki Rao and me. So I don't know if you know, Venki Rao is now a designated senior advocate of the Supreme Court. So between Venki and me, the previous night, and briefs, and all of you worked, Manager will be back out now, briefs start coming in even at 10:30, 11. So it's a night long thing that, you know, they're sharing briefs amongst us, but Venki Rao reached the court directly. Now, so questions will be asked to me of the matters in which he is prepared. And no is not an answer. And it's in 10 minutes you have to brush up GR on what each matter is about. So mentally he would have made up his mind, okay, there are 30 matters today. I can do these matters, I can't do those. The opportunity of actually sitting there and getting all this first hand, somebody, you know, taking the bold step of, you know, by sheer instinct advising the client and then making good that advice by getting the law done. That was remarkable. So I've come to that, you know, when you enter GR's chamber, the man is razor sharp. You can't keep pace with him. More will bear me out. It's of a different league altogether. So one of my first days in GR's chamber, the bell started buzzing. Very impatient. So bus 1, bus 2, bus 3. So I opened the door to hand. He said, Cheshire and 5 foot. I had no idea who Cheshire was, who 5 foot was. What is he talking? Cheshire and 5 foot, I said. I'm lost. Third time the bell rings. He says, what is this? You not want Cheshire and 5 foot? I didn't even know it was a book. He runs out. There are 4,000 volumes in GR's library. He knows on which shelf where the book is. He picks it out. He knows the page he's looking for in Cheshire and 5 foot. He opens it and shows me, this is Cheshire and 5 foot. For the next 2 months in GR's chamber, I always used to reach early and left late only to pick up every volume in the library and find out what it is and where it is. Because he had a memory. If he said, bring me AR 1961 page 232, it's not just 232. He'd say, hey, 236 in the right hand column, there's a 3 lines on the top. One moment in court was the same with Justice Mukulmukul. It was such a pleasure because on the same page, the same pace. But I would keep on fidgeting. You know, we have the swivelling chairs, I would keep on fidgeting. So as it so happened, Mr. Ravindra Sethi, I wrote this year. Mr. Ravindra Sethi was in the midst of that, one of those land acquisition matters. Intense exchange happening between him and me. You know, when you are new on the bench, you have this tendency to argue. So, Mr. Ravindra Sethi and I are having this exchange. But because I've knocked down the lever, it's okay. Knocked down the lever, suddenly my chair comes down. So it's such an embarrassing moment. Mukul turns around and says, oh, hey, you gone down. But this is Sethi, and that's the beauty of the senior. Sethi, without, you know, any losing of composure, since your lordship, I want to rise and come back in 10 minutes. Because he knows I lost the thread of my argument. Because I won't admit, I said, no, Mr. Sethi, carry on, carry on.